Hi guys, Drew here, back with another video, doing another growl review as usual. And this may be the last GFR ever, guys, but unless if it isn't, the Growlers win 9-3. 9-3 over the Worcester Railers. What a game from the Growlers, guys. Unbelievable playing from Dryden McKay, unbelievable playing from our forwards, as they were the ones that registered all the goals, I believe. But pretty solid game played regardless. The goals in this game, we do have a hat trick and another multi-goal game. So I'll mention those two players right now. Neil Shea getting 2 goals in this game. He has 18 goals this season. He's only 2 goals away from 20. Hopefully we can see Shazer hit it soon. But we're only gonna have to wait and see, because this may be it for the season. We're only gonna have to wait and see though. Isaac Johnson getting the hat trick in this game. He has 31 goals this season. Johnson's been doing unbelievable. Another hat trick, 4th hat trick of the season. Unbelievable work from Isaac Johnson, fellas. But the other goals in this game, Tyler Weiss gets one. He's been doing pretty well this season, I've got to say. He's definitely heated it up at the right time. If he can keep this up, I'm sure he can get a spot in the playoffs for the Growlers. But definitely a bigger piece for the Growlers going into the playoffs. Marco Sikic gets his first pro goal as a Newfoundland Growler. Pretty nice to see Sikic scored for the Growlers, as, I mean, Marco Polo, as the title of this video. But hopefully that he can turn into a big piece for these last 2 weekends, if we still exist. But I'm just going to forget about that. We may not be existing in the next few weeks and just pretend that we are existing, okay? So Gosselin scores as well for the Growlers. He has 2 goals this season. That was his second pro goal out of the Newfoundland Growlers. Nice to see Goss get one for the Growlers. And Dryden McKay, what a showing from him. And then the other Worcester goaltending, John Muse, was in net for them. But it got that bad after the 8th goal. They pulled him and put in a 40-year-old e-bug. I know. His name was Joe Spangoli. I've never heard of him before. He's been e-bugging Worcester for a while now. He played at Worcester State, Worcester University or something like that, a long time ago. But he got some playing time today for the Railers. Sounds like if the Growlers put in Doug Pippi for like a bit of time, if Dryden McKay or Paxton was having a bad game or something like that. But Joe Spangoli, I mean, credit to him. I mean, he only let in 1 goal and that was on Isaac Johnson. So you can't really stop him. But the Growlers had a good game regardless on this one. And the next game will be at home, if we're still here. But the next game will be home. And it's going to be the biggest weekend of the season, maybe, at least. Because they're playing the Trois-Rivières Lions. The last weekend of the season is going to be against the Admirals. And I don't know how we're going to do against Norfolk. They've already clinched the playoffs. They're going to be coming in hot. And they're going to put up a fight against us. But Trois-Rivières, definitely in the middle of the pack team like the Growlers are. So it'll be interesting to see who can get into the playoffs this year, as the Growlers and Trois-Rivières always put on a show for us. So we'll see how it goes. But yeah, so that's going to be it for today's video, guys. If this is the last GFR, I want to thank you guys all for watching GFR these past 3 years. Like, it means a lot for me. We've gained over 200 subscribers. I get we're on the road to 300. But I don't know what this channel is going to be like if the Growlers end up going folding. I'll probably have to try to do something new, if at all. But we're going to see what we can do, what we can get these things planned. I mean, I got all this here. I don't know what I'm going to do with it. If the Growlers fold, maybe keep it in here. Maybe not. We'll see. But from the bottom of my heart, thank you guys for watching GFR the past 3 seasons. And that's going to be it for today, you guys. And I'll talk to you all again soon.